1,100 pounds of air potatoes. That's how much a recent volunteer group removed at North Water Tower Park in Sarasota. We first told you about the story last week, but now the Sarasota Bay Estuary Program is telling folks how much was removed. 120 volunteers worked to collect the invasive vines and their potato-looking seeds. Air potato vines grow rapidly, often growing around and over native plants, starving them of sunlight.